Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to my stream. I'm Beast of Burden, and tonight we're playing Forza Horizon 5 with Nick. Say hi, Nick. Wow. Say hi, Nick.
Now. Hi.
There we go. All right, so we're just going to do a casual stream to test my internet, make sure I can actually support 1080p streaming. And we're just playing Forza Horizon 5 on 800 for most races. So we're going to start this out. Oh, wait, I should probably make sure I'm on the right. Come on. There we go. Okay, yeah. I had to make sure I was on the right scene for this so that my camera was in the right spot. We're just going to start off with an off-road race because Nick wants to try to beat my Nyan Cat SUV. Why do I feel so zoomed in? There we go. With his old-school Corvette. I should probably open some chats.
I do know somebody wants to have a drink at some point, but God knows when that is.
Yeah. All good. Unfortunately, I don't have two monitors set up, so I have to actually open the streams on my phones. Otherwise, I can't see chat. Not that I get chats anyways, but... If I do, it's usually you.
And this bot person.
Yeah, that and sex bots.
That too.
They always come in near the end of my stream. Beast of Burden. Beast of Burden, damn it. Don't make me sound like an alcoholic.
You are.
Bullshit. Don't even drink. Much.
This is true.
Not that I don't want to drink. It's just that, you know.
you don't want to drink with me.
No, it's just that I don't handle it anymore. It doesn't turn out well for me anymore.
Telling you, it's a great
hair, up the quality on this. Okay, the Facebook stream looks like ass right now, and I'm not sure why. What's going on here?
Looks fine to me.
Does it? Oh, yeah, now it's back. Okay. For me, it was like really fuzzy for a while there. All right, my bad. Let me continue with making this race. All right, sent it.
Get ready to eat a wall.
This is actually my first time streaming this game. Surprisingly. Now I'm gonna feel pressured and I'm gonna fuck up a lot more. Plus you're gonna probably try to pit me into a wall like you said.
No.
Bullshit. Bullshit. You would totally do that.
No.
You would wait until right before a checkpoint, like, hit me.
How could I pit you into a wall and I'm gonna be in front of you the whole time?
Good point. Stupid old boat. It's like a freaking missile in the dirt. My little dune buggy couldn't catch it, but let's see if this thing can. I should have you on launch at least. Then again, you said you launched pretty well too. Is it all-wheel drive?
Yep.
Okay. Oh wow, you do have me on an acceleration. But do you have me on the handling? That's a no as you go into a wall.
Little bit of wall.
Damn it. I just went into a wall too, but that's because I caught somebody's ass end.
Shit. That went into ghost.
Ooh, there's a transport on my ass.
There is an NSX.
That's not a good rally car. Those things are so low. Damn, you're way ahead. I'm in fourth right now, and I see you up ahead. Like, holy crap.
Like I said, how could I pit you into a wall when I... Oh, shit.
Now it's going to be me catching you on your fuck-ups. That's a good change of pace, I guess.
Coming.
Yeah. I know you are. Oh, shit. I just missed that.
No pressure.
It's so bad.
54%.
That sucks.
And you got a handicap because I'm drinking.
I'm smoking. What's your point? Of course, I can't do that in here. I have to go outside for that. Yeah, but weed does slow your reaction times a lot.
Not as bad as drinking.
I don't know about that.
When you see six corners, which one do you take?
I mean, you still react fast, you just react improperly.
Finish line.
Well, I'm getting third. Oh, fuck you. You're not taking third. Fuck you. I'm not letting you pass. Nice try, Kiro.
Triple beer can.
Well, you beat my Nyan Cat car, dude. With your fucking Corvette.
That is not built at all for off-roading.
No. You just slapped an all-wheel drive in there and it pushed you up to $799.
I am the new Neon Cat.
You should see if you can get a skin for that. Is there any, like, small Mini Coopers, or do they just have the little off, like, that off-road Mini Cooper crossover thing?
I don't know. I never checked.
I want to make like an Italian job Mini Cooper.
Doing that now?
No. No, that would take too long. I have a bunch of meme cars. We can go do some races.
What's next?
What kind of race you want to do next? Pick a color.
Red.
Red. The juggernaut it is.
All right.
You sure? That's one of the long races.
Why the fuck not?
Okay.
Oh, shit. There we go.
What happened?
Wait, aren't you done the juggernaut?
Yeah.
What would do races that you haven't done?
Because I don't have any reds that I haven't done, except for, like, it's just speed traps for red. Like, yeah. Speed traps and other kinds of zone type things.
Okay, well, what about blue?
Blue we can do. I don't know if I have any new ones. For new ones, I have, like, just greens and purples, it looks like.
Oh. Yeah, well, pick a random one. I don't care. I'll beat your ass in any of them.
Alright, here. Let's do a circuit. It's an orange one. The last new orange one I have.
My weakness.
Yep. I might be able to beat you in this car. You have arrived at your destination. Assuming I can, you know, stay on the road and not miss my turns.
We will see.
Who are we kidding? We know I'm going to go off the track.
Yes.
I go off-roading. I go all the way. All the path. What path? We're off-roading. But those are trees. Fuck it.
Killing the neon cat?
Yep. Yeah, I was going to try...
off-road race?
Yeah.
What?
It was orange. That's what I told you. That's why I said I was going to try to beat you on this one.
Yeah, I'm going to beat you.
What is this car built for? What, like, road?
Yeah, road racing.
Good luck. Hey. I told you that it was orange, man. Not my fault. Didn't want to do it.
You can. I'll probably lose this anyways. I can't barely
You're actually doing pretty good, though.
Tell there's a corner with no wall.
Well, it's a circuit, so you should be fine.
Yeah,
I've seen you going for that wall.
Well, I can't fucking slow down. I just slide.
Alright, I took first.
Yeah, I'm still hitting walls. I could not turn at all.
I'm doing okay.
What a rematch.
On this race?
Sure.
Okay. You redo it with your Corvette. See how your Corvette handles these turns. Since there's walls, you'll probably do okay.
The short-ass circuit.
Yep. Book to finish, I think. Oh, I still got a little bit to go.
And still got to do the fourth lap.
Oh, there's four laps. Okay, never mind.
Fuck you, semi-truck.
Circuit races are usually three laps.
Depending how small the course is.
I got a little too close to the wall there.
I've been riding them bitches all the way around.
I've been trying to stay off them. I touch them a lot, though. My poor neon car.
My poor Cadillac.
It's funny that it's a neon cat skin now that I think about it, because it is a Jaguar.
Yep, 2024, get yourself a Jaguar Neon Cat.
Aldera Scramble, what are we playing, Warzone?
Oh, I still got fourth, so that's not too bad.
Yeah, man, pretty good for a roadworthy car. We'll do that again with your Corvette now. Which kind of looks like an old Cadillac, honestly.
Cadillac Coupe-a-Ville.
Oh, I almost knocked my mic over. Wheel spin. $10,000 credits.
I got a legendary Porsche.
Nice.
I just sold my last one. And he gave me another one.
You're like, hey, bro, it looks like you need a new Porsche. Okay, I flipped over. Oh, fuck. I saw something. It was a post by Stone Mountain. Or no, it was a comment by Stone Mountain. It was on this video of, like, this amusement park ride. It looks like rows of seats on like a cylinder, and it just like goes up and down in kind of like a waterfall idea. While the cylinder rotates.
Huh.
And he commented on it with my track record with fall damage. This seems like a bad amusement park ride for me, or something like that.
Huh. I know I seen a clip where he said he turned off fall damage, or the parachute. And everybody was roasting. Has he been dying to fall damage this whole time with auto-deploy on?
Oh, shit. Well, see, auto-deploy only works if you don't pull and cut your chute. Like, it only works on the first drop. If you pull your chute and cut it, and then pull your chute again. Or, sorry, if you pull your chute and then cut it, it won't then auto-deploy when you get close to the ground. You know what I mean? Like, it'll let you hit the ground. It only deploys for the first parachute. Anyways.
I always had that shit turned off.
What is it? Trailblazer start gate? Oh, the Juggernaut is a Trailblazer thing. That's right. Forgot about that.
Oh,
I don't understand. 1 second, 30 seconds, 6 seconds? Or, 100 seconds?
I got 2 stars on that race.
Anyway, there's an event here called Buggy and the Beast. You want to do that?
Off-road?
I'm pretty sure that it gives you a car.
Oh, monster truck. Sure.
Yeah.
So we'll save a rematch for later.
Oh, right. Forgot. My bad. Let's do that first, because then we'll end right here. I'm forgetful when I'm high, man. My bad. I'm forgetful always.
Match on any of the race, but...
No, I specifically want to see if you can make these corners in this car.
Yeah. You just see a lot of boom boom.
You definitely have the fucking acceleration and the launch, though.
Yeah, that's how I recover from the boom boom.
I'm not even sure if I'm rendering this in like 1440p or 1080. My frame rate seems a little low, so I think I might be in 1440p.
A rematch. I have a decently proper car this time.
I mean, it's still not off-road spec, but it works good.
Pretty much just all wheel with fucking off-road tires.
Oh, it does have off-road tires. Okay. But you didn't, like, change the diff or the suspension or anything?
Nope.
Excuse me.
Beep, beep.
Jesus Christ. It actually does look like the granny's car from Bugs, or from Sylvester and Tweety. It looks like her car.
Beep, beep, meow.
I mean, I know that's Roadrunner, but still, it made me think of that.
Ow.
Oops. I saw that. I'm on your ass now. I can take these corners a little tighter than you, that's for sure.
Yay, wall.
Jeez, I can't pass you.
It's all on the acceleration.
You're tapping walls, and that's the only reason I'm able to keep up with you.
I'm hitting every fucking wall.
I see this. Holy, oh, those are rocks. Okay. I thought it was your hubcaps flying off.
No, they flew off in the first corner.
Yeah. Look like your wheels disintegrated.
Whee!
I hit the wall there. Should try this race in first person. My bad.
Hey. Don't do that.
Bye. caught you for a second, but I can't keep it.
Zoom, zoom, bang.
I almost missed that checkpoint, cutting it a little too close.
Woo!
Yes!
Oh, no! No way!
I launched that corner perfectly!
Some bullshit.
That was clean.
I would have checked for steroids.
Oh, fuck. I knew I had a chance, but I wasn't sure if I'd be able to do it.
Ooh, you suck.
I think I used you to accelerate me a little faster there, too.
Yes, I tapped the wall.
That was fun. Okay, monster truck thing is right here.
Some old bullshit.
Sent it. It didn't even ask me to set up a race, so it's definitely going to give us a car. Nice.
I'm the brave nigga, bitch.
Uh-oh. Okay, I thought it was crashing, but it just froze for a second.
Brave nigga, bitch.
Is that actually based on Gravedigger?
No.
Probably not. I don't know.
Why give us a cool intro if you're just going to give us a fucking stupid track
thing? Like other events, we probably got to drive somewhere with this thing, then we get the monster truck, and then we get to do
or it. Maybe we got to race the monster truck.
Maybe. That'd be cool. Maybe you got to kill racers in the monster truck.
As long as I'm not a fucking... So I don't get fucked over like on that fucking jet ski race. We're good.
I don't even remember what happened.
I got T-boned by a jet ski and it dragged me out of bounds.
Oh, yeah. You rode him.
It's a Ford Bronco? What the?
Okay.
Yeah, there's the monster trucks.
Are they gonna eat us? Okay, so you can't pit a monster truck.
Can you seriously try to pit the monster truck?
A little bit. Not really, I only had his back tire. Ooh.
I thought I was gonna land on his ass.
The monster truck's quick.
I can hear him redlining, but I can't fucking catch him.
Oh shit, I'm sideways. Screw it, we're going first person. Why did he turn? I almost followed him.
Play. That motherfucker took a shortcut. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Went into first person mode. Like when you're sitting behind the dash.
Apparently that makes you fucking faster.
Oh, there's two monster trucks now.
Oh shit.
Oh, now that's a jump.
Oi. Oh, bitch, get out the way. Get out the way, bitch, get out the way.
Getting caught up in all the debris you guys are leaving. God damn.
It's mostly them. Mostly. Whee! How did they pass me in a jump? That guy's doing a catwalk. Holy shit.
Point out that one corner.
You missed the checkpoint. You guys
are way faster.
Finish line. Fuck you, monster trucks. You missed all the checkpoints. You're cheating. You're cheating, you bitches. You're cheating.
I might have passed them at the end there. Finish second.
I got third.
Nice.
You did it! Of course you did it! Now, how about a victory lap in that thing?
Okay.
How do we drive the monster truck?
Yes. Why are we bowling? Oh, I'm doing them. Okay, I gotta see this in third person.
Alright, this just in. You can't take out the tower.
Can't or shouldn't?
Oh, I did a backflip!
Get the dolls! The pinata guys.
I don't see the pinata guys.
The little pink dudes scattered around. Oh, that's breakable. Okay. For such a big vehicle, it has very little traction.
Spins a lot.
Yeah.
Doing a backflip.
It's very slidey.
Woohoo! Went for a double. Doing a wheelie.
Oh, I see one. I see one of them dolls. Yeah, up there. Is that
okay.
You?
Okay.
That's okay. Yeah, that is you. Need a hand? Got the doll. Ooh. You said we can't break these towers?
You can. You do a backflip if you hit that at with a speed.
Yeah. Ah.
Yay!
Okay. I'll flip over. Yeah.
I'm stuck.
It'll flip you over.
It respawned me.
Yeah. That's what it did for me, too. So what are we supposed to do? Earn 5 ultimate air skills by just doing backflips and shit?
Yeah, and actually landing them and not hitting anything.
Not hitting anything? We're in a monster truck. What the fuck do they mean, not hit anything?
This fucking rear steer is fucking a pain in my ass.
Yeah, it's really not good. Oh, there we go. It's done. Finish second.
There's third.
Bone Shaker Monster Truck. Isn't that what the Hot Wheels car is that we have? The Bone Shaker?
I don't have it anymore, but... yeah. Gotta go pee and get a beer. I'll be right back.
All
right.
Ugh. Not a great reward from that wheel spin. Leveled up. Do I get a wheel spin? Yep. Huh. Okay. Maybe not. Says that's new, but that's completed already. I heard her, but I didn't hear her. Yeah, sure. Take the exit, the roundabout. Yeah, roundabout, right.
Talking shit
to the Siri, GPS. At the roundabout, take the second exit. I'm just going straight through. So we're gonna do a Baja race. You want to do actual trucks, or do you want to just stick with our off-road cars?
Well, I could try out my Raptor. I'm gonna try out my other off-road vehicle.
This is a drip zone. I'm trying to get some drip points. Did I do it? Did I get the drip points? Did I do it?
Two stars. Cool. Hey, I beat your score. Your score is only 70,000 on that one. I'm not telling you where it is.
They're probably just ones that fucked around to go through and get to the fucking areas.
Yeah. All right, so, whoops, not that. So, trucks.
Yeah, I gotta try my Raptor out.
Okay. It's still A800 though, right?
Yeah. Okay. No, man, it's an X99.
Uh-huh. Yep, this is the truck I'm taking. This is the one. Let's see how your Raptor fares against its granddaddy there, Sonny.
Pretty easy.
Yeah, probably. Hey, this truck has two spares. There's one under the bed and one on the side of the bed. From what I remember, this truck was pretty good. But we'll see.
I think I remember differently. You're 795.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm 5 points lower than you, but it's still pretty good. See, look, I'm keeping up with you. I'm actually gaining on you. Oh shit, it's a little slick on the roads though. This is a fucking Tesla I'm passing?
It's not. Couldn't tell.
I think it was actually a Jag. I'm already in second. You're in first.
I'm in
sweep.
No! Fuck.
You were in first. I oof.
Did that count? Oh, it counted that. Alright, cool.
Yeah, I almost missed the checkpoint there too. I barely brushed the fucking checkpoint.
I completely missed it the second time too. Just kept going and fucking, it's not yelling at me, so I'm gonna keep going.
5 minutes later, you missed the checkpoint.
Uninstalling.
Yeah, it's a little drifty on the turns, this old pickup.
I'm on your ways. Hey, buddy.
Thanks for the speed boost.
You want to knock him off the road for me?
If I could catch him, sure.
Oh, shit.
He doesn't want me touching the butt. Oh, I missed him. I hit a tree.
His peeps are on my ass. I'm on your ass.
He beat me. He beat me. Finish line's right around the bend.
Oh, damn, he's fast.
I passed him, but I slid too far and I hit a tree and it stopped me dead.
Sweet. At least we won. Second and third is still a winning score.
It's better than the first and last we used to get.
That still happens sometimes. Especially in the higher classes. By the way, we don't have to stick to just one game if you want to switch to something else after weekend. Even if you just want to do, like, fucking zombies. Okay, here's a red circuit. What's this circuit? Right, the reds are the championships. Japanese style, huh? B700s.
Why do I feel like we've done that recently?
It says it's new.
Well, if it's new, it's new.
Make it public. I don't even know if I have a car for this. Event starting in 2 minutes. What? Did you get the invite?
It just fucking told me that the fucking convoy leader is registering your car for this event.
Oh, okay. I have no idea what I'm going to drive for this.
Like a Subaru.
You think it's giving us a car?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh shit, that's one hell of a circuit.
And you made it public?
Yep. Was that a mistake?
All I gotta say is you think I'm bad with the love taps.
Well, I mean, considering we're teammates, yeah.
That ain't gonna mean shit in a race. If you make it public, I think it's every man for themselves.
Well, no, it's... Well, yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Are you doing reverse donuts?
No.
I'm looking at your stream.
It's... You caught me.
Caught you in 4K, bitch.
Nah, bro, it's not even 1440p, it's only 1080 for my stream. Huh? I can't stream 4K, you kidding? There you go, now I'm doing forward donuts just for you.
Do whatever you want.
Okay, I'll switch it up. Hey, reverse donuts. It's that easy. 14 seconds left. What do you think? You think we'll get anybody joining this shit?
Well, we're about to find out.
Press enter to begin. It's only a B700 race, so that's good.
Finding a session.
Seasonal co-op session. Wait, so this is co-op?
Welcome to Project Bayside. Oh, you do get to pick a car.
I have my Mazda that's B700. Let's do that.
I've been impressed that it's be something.
You should have a Mazda MX, or no. Oh, shit, what was it? An RX-7 that you made that was B700. Unless you changed it to 800. I know it was B700, though, because I raced against it with my Miata. The mini version. So you brought in your Impreza?
Oh, not my Impreza, but...
A Impreza?
Yeah.
The one guy's driving a freaking Toyota Baja truck.
Yeah, I'm only B669.
Oh, damn. There's one B666. He's in a Subaru 22B. Matty Knight. So it's two teams. And the enemy team has like three level ones. So we might have a chance here.
I think they're CPUs.
Yeah. Well, that team's getting screwed. A little bit of wheel spinning.
Are you fucking kidding me, man? I already got fucking hit into the fucking wall.
I saw that. There you go, I took out a couple for you. Wait, am I the baddie? Uh-oh, I got stuck on the wall.
What is this race?
I don't know, bro. It's very technical. And this car is a lot touchier than I remember it being. That guy's driving a Silvia. Well, your lower score doesn't seem to be affecting you too badly right now.
By a teammate again. Cool.
You got taken out by a teammate?
Yep.
I just saw another teammate that was in the wall there. There's an enemy on your butt trying to catch him. Stop drifting, Trevor. Drifting is slow. I our teammate is coming up on your butt, the guy that got pitted into the wall earlier.
Yeah, he hit me and put himself into the wall.
Ah.
He put me into a wall and put himself into a wall.
There's so much shit to get stuck on these walls.
Nope.
Frig, I can't even catch you.
Can't throw through that fence. That's good to know.
Sick.
One guy that's fucking pretty much done the race. Finished third. I didn't even know that was a fucking finish line. What?
Okay. I finished fifth. There's going to be another race, though. Matty Knight did horribly. His demon car was not good enough.
Team Blue wins.
Wait. I guess this one's just a single race. Okay. Oh, I only got 5,000 credit. I landed between two 200,000 credit bars. Sucks. Just my luck. Yeah, Maz is a little bit slow. Oh. Well, I think before we do something else, I'm going to go for a quick pee and then go for a smoke.
All right.
Switch my stream to intermission here. All right, I'll be right back.
Yep.
Thank Jesus, the snow finally stopped.
Did it?
Yeah. I've had to shovel the driveway 4 times since I've moved here. And I've only been here like a week.
I haven't had to shovel the driveway at all. The snow is pretty much gone down here.
Damn. Well, luckily there's still some here, so you'll still be able to go out on the lake before it melts.
Yes, sir.
Alright.
So I got a new X99 car that I just won from auction.
Oh? What'd you get?
Mercedes.
AMG? Or like...
Let me find it.
Or the AMC, I can't remember what it's called. From what I remember, it looks like a damn stealth fighter plane.
Shit. Apparently I already had one. But I bought the Forza edition of it. It's the AMG CLK GTR.
Yeah. And if you actually drove through people's yards like this in Mexico, you'd be getting shot at for sure. What are you doing?
That's my meth lab, Holmes.
Oh shit, I'm stuck. I'm fully stuck. Why? You see this shit? I know how to fix it. Change cars. Go to the Colorado. What are you thinking for the next race? A road race?
Surprise me.
We'll do a road race. I got lots of purple races to do. Did we not do the marathon?
Yeah, we did.
Okay, I just didn't win it. I was second place. That's why I don't have that.
It doesn't show a checkoff.
It shows that I got one of the completions, but I didn't get the other one.
I'll win the marathon, yeah. I think we got fucked with that.
Yeah.
Actually, I think we tried to do that on S2 or something.
Or X99s?
Yeah.
We can try it with A800s later, but I'm not sure which car I have that's actually fast for street racing in A800.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
And roundabout, third exit. Oh, so I could have just turned left. Oh,
in 400 meters, turn right.
Yeah, I'm not following that curve. Make my own trail. Oh shit, that's a house.
Yeah, it looks like you're driving my Raptor.
No, I'm driving my Chevy Colorado. See, it's a Chevy. See the front end emblem on it. Alright, so this is a street race. I'm gonna bring one of my Fast and Furious cars out. It's definitely not my fastest street car, but it's pretty good. Easily controlled.
I'm gonna try this bet that I made.
There's lots of turns, just so you know.
Still tried it anyways.
That's not what I wanted. Anything goes. 800. Publish. Why does this say Chevrolet only? What? That's not what I clicked. Try this again. Alright. Anything goes. Okay. A800. Publish. Yes, it worked that time. I have a nice list of A800 cars. I already forget how this car handles. I'm pretty sure it refuses to slide.
Yeah, I don't know.
Ooh, what is that? That's the Corvette you made earlier?
Yeah.
The other Corvette you made earlier, I should say. It shows you sideways on my screen right now.
Yeah, pinpoint right for your ass.
No catwalk. Come on, Dom. You can do better. Okay.
Whoa.
Hey, they're pushing me out.
Yeah, they spun me out.
They almost pushed me off of the fucking checkpoint. Fucking Herbie fully loaded there again. That was a glitch in the Matrix. Deja vu, man. It's always the same car.
This Corvette is not doing well.
Uh-oh. What's it built for?
It's supposed to be for fucking road racing, but it's just drifting.
Oh, shit. Blow up, right turn. I went way too fast. Shit. I just dropped into 8th place. We might lose this one. Oh shit, that's a sharp right. Very, very, very sharp right. Oh god. As soon as I go off the... Sorry, what?
I said I should have kept my caddy.
As soon as I go off the road a little bit, I fucking lose a lot of traction.
I can't get traction on the fucking road.
Very narrow too, so... Doesn't help. Ooh. Pile up over here. Sharp left coming up. Oh. Hit the tail with the checkpoint. I almost missed it. Finish line. Fuck, couldn't even beat fifth.
I'm in last.
Oh. Yep, we lost this one.
And go figure, I missed a checkpoint right at the finish. Yeah, I got a D now.
Alright. We'll have to repeat that one anyway. So for tighter turns, this car is not the best. Where is that race even? Is it this one? Yeah. And around when it's just... I'm gonna pick a car. No way, it wouldn't win. I can't do it. I was looking at my little BMW. When did I win that? Okay. My game's like freezing up.
Is it?
Yeah, like I'm trying to scroll through my cars right now and it won't move.
Yeah, mine's been doing that too.
There, the arrow keys work. I didn't know I had a new one of these. I got a couple new Jags, jeez. That's an A800 stock, okay. I have the Forza Edition Manx Myers thing, which is like a... Like the little buggy that Austin Powers gets stuck in the hallway. Kind of that idea. Huh? Not quite as boxy looking as that, but... I have a bunch of cars that I just haven't touched yet.
Yeah, I got a lot of them too.
Think I might do one more race with you there, bud. I'd probably go find something to watch.
All right. Do you want to do that same one, or do you want to do a different one?
Doesn't matter. You want to do the same one again?
Yeah, let's do this one here instead. I think I'm going to follow the path. Just bringing my Ford Focus for this. I know it'll be able to handle the windy turns somewhat.
I don't think I have any car that can handle the windy turns.
I mean, your one Corvette seemed to be doing pretty well, even though it wasn't handling the turns.
My off-road bet?
Yeah. I don't know, how is it on-road? Did you try it on-road?
No.
There's a Jeep leading the pack. Oh shit, I had a buggy. Bye, buddy.
Yeah, there's a lot of them buggies.
Yep. I'm driving this like it's a different car, and that's a mistake. Haven't driven this car in a while.
Oh shit!
Oh shit means slow down, right?
That too. But the oh shit was mainly because I hit a super.
Yeah, it's okay. There's plenty more where that came from.
Thanks for the boost, buddy.
You're welcome. I was trying not to take you out.
Why is there so much goddamn oh shit?
Okay. We got passed.
Yeah. Why do I feel like there's so many more cars every other race we've done? Like in the past.
Like in traffic?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's the street races. The purple races have more traffic than other races. Like even the blue ones.
Another fucking hard right.
I managed to make my way back into first.
Nice. I'm still in fifth. Okay, now I'm in fourth. Oh shit, that's a sharp bend. We're still good, we're still good.
Oh, that was a fucking complete fucking 180. Alright, not in first, not in first. Right at the end of the race, I fucked up.
I dropped the telephone pole in everybody's path. Now we can't be passed.
I still got two people made it past.
Yeah, finish line's right there. That's okay. We're still doing okay.
I seen the smoke. It was like, oh, that's just a cutoff to go straight. Then I looked at the map. I was like, nope. Because the way it was set up, it was just like, all right, just shift to the right. And next thing you know, nope.
Yeah, I almost missed that last bend there. It's going a little too fast. Nice skin. Or outfit, whatever you want to call that.
Fucking furry.
He's a snowman.
Eh, still furry. Anyways, bro. I'm going to try and find something to watch.
Alright, buddy. Have a good night.
Yep.
Talk to you later.
Yes, sir. Later.
Later. All right. This car is actually pretty good for street races. I'm going to try it on the marathon. It only has a 6-speed transmission, I guess. Damn, it goes over 300 kilometers per hour. Surprising. 400 meters, turn sharp left. 200 meters, turn sharp left. Mind it, next high scores. I'm not doing the speed zone, I'm going to get the race. And I'll just jump off the bridge. There we go.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
I really need to get a steering wheel for this game. One with a clutch and a shifter.
This is it. The marathon. The biggest street race we've ever built. Are you ready?
Hey, Nick, you're still in here. your ghost. Told you they use ghosts of players in races. Hey, I can beat your ghost. That's good. Take them out. Gotta keep them separated. Hey, don't pay no mind. You're under 18, won't be doing any time. Hey, come out and play. Oh, I remember this race. We've done this before, and we used to get stuck on the pillars on the side of the walls and shit. It was annoying. I gotta hit the e-brake so that I hit it with my ass end instead of my front end, and then I won't get stuck. Ah, fucking truck. Get. Yeah, especially with the X999 cars, we couldn't stay off the wall there, so we would get stuck all the time on those pillars. Shit. Oh, cool. I thought I was about to go through that. They want to pass for a bit, I'll let them pass. I'll catch them later. Thought that was traffic lights, but it's just lights off in the distance. Hey, it's you in second. God damn it. Nick, what the hell? You're always beating me in these damn races, man. Aha, I passed you, motherfucker. Caught first. Only at 36%. Who knows how this will go? No point in being too aggressive now, because I already got the lead by a good margin. So if I see that color change to red, I'll slow it down right here. Enough to downshift. Actually, I don't even think it downshifted. Ooh, we got a hard right coming up. Have to slow up. They caught up fast because I slowed down too early. Ooh, I went too wide. Ah, damn it, Nick! Funny that it makes Nick the one that's the challenge. Because it's true, he's always the one that's ahead of me in the races. I don't know that Nick actually owns that car, though. Like, he uses his name, but it's not really one of his cars. Or even his driving. Although, this does seem like Nick's driving. Way ahead of the pack like this. Now, let's see if my car is fast enough to catch him here. Yeah, it seems like it is. That's probably just because of the AI limitations or something. You see them all falling back. Either that or he just has a really shit top speed in that car. Sometimes a little extra drag in the form of guardrails just does you a favor, you know? Slows you down just the right amount. Oh shit! Oh no, 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 no. This isn't good, guys. There we go. We still have first. This is great. Oh, that's a little bit of a lock up there. It's all good. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this game is rendering in 1440p. That might be why it's having stutters like that. This is one of those games you can play one-handed. If I had a coffee right now, I'd just be sipping on it. I think even if you put it in manual transmission, you can play it pretty well in with one hand. Some people might like to put some of the controls on their right hand, but I know in Need for Speed, it's all one hand. Ah, too fast. Too fast. Oh no. They're catching me. Aha, thanks for the speed boost. I only fell back one position now. Oh shit, we're right at the end too. Come on. I got him. I'm gonna get him. Mine. I win. Oh no! Oh no! Oh fuck, that sucks, guys. I had that. Now I gotta do it again. Oh, it sucks. Yeah, restart. In solos, I can do that. That's a long ass race to restart. You, Nick. Get out of here. Out of my way. Guy in a freaking dune buggy up ahead. First place. Forgot about that sharp turn, damn it. You don't want to make room? I'll make room. First is mine, bitch. My rightful place. There's only one man in this race who may take it from me, only temporarily, because he's a ghost. Freaked me out again. I thought it was traffic. Traffic. See, now I'm questioning it. Like, is that traffic or just the lights in the distance again? But they got closer, so that's how I figured it out. When the two lights are coming closer, but the distance between them isn't changing, then you know it's a car. Oh, that was close. Got a good lead, but the AI isn't that generous. They'll force them to catch up to me soon. Can't even see him. Oh shit, car. Oak looks so pixelated at a distance. I wonder if that's because I have ambient occlusions turned off? Couldn't be. Don't spin out, don't spin out! Fuck. We gained a lot of distance because of that. Another sharp corner. It. I knew it was coming, and I didn't slow down enough. Try too hard to pass him here. I just want to kind of make a good pace. But looks like we're going to pass him anyway. Nice. I can make most of these corners on yellow. I don't need to slow down to blue. But I would like to not have it like solid, solid yellow. The tree, but I didn't get stuck on it. That's a bonus. Nice. Okay, as long as I don't, you know, front end a car, I should be good. That's what happened last time when I was like, oh, look, I'm gonna win. You know, no head-on collisions, we should be good. Looks like we got it this time. A little bit easier of a lead, as long as I don't fuck up again. Sweet! We got it! See what position it gives Nick. It gave Nick third place. in a Porsche Cayman.
Nick, do you own a Porsche Cayman?
Yes. Yeah, I definitely like this tuning setup for this car. Just unlocked a couple cars through the accolades, I think. One of them looked pretty cool. 5,000 credits.
Weak, dude. Weak.
Let's open this. Where's accolades? I forget where that. Celica GT4 RC ST185. See, I have a Celica already, but that seems like it's a different one. Curl. Ooh. A Porsche Pro Drive Rally. Noise. Anything else? We got some street racing stuff. Helmet, Ken Block helmet, nice. Oh, I don't have that. Never mind. How do I get that? Complete all street races. Ah. Still got a lot of those to go through. Ooh, Mustang Mach 1. Is there a limit to how many cars you can own? Questions for later. I already have a Jeep Trailcat, but I mean, I'll take a new one. Ooh, 6 cars to unlock in this one? Cool. Another Viper. We have, like, 2 of those, I think. Crash test dummy outfit. Nice. Ooh. An Aston Martin Vulcan AMR Pro. Nice. How did I get that? Oh, by reaching player level 125. Vantage GT12 Aston Martin. We got the Cabrera Speed 12 TVR. And looks like that's it. Two cars to collect. Yeah, I just did that.
Okay, it's restored. Come down and pick up the competizione when you're ready.
Ooh. So if you've never played this game before, there's something called barn finds. Enjoy. Where you can go and locate a car in a barn, then you have to get it restored, and then once you restore it, you have to collect it. So that's what I just did here. Wait, is there a barn find on the map right now? Didn't find it yet, or didn't unlock it yet. So there should be one more barn find. What's a clean time? Does that mean, like, not hitting anybody? Fuck that. Okay, well, where am I right now? I got a race right here that's one I haven't done. Let's go do that. Smooth.
You have arrived at your destination.
That one's no good for brother. Otherwise, I would use it. I wonder what I can get that car up to. That one's built more for acceleration and launch. I think we'll stick with the little Ford Focus. This one's funny. Handling is really low. Screw it, let's try it. This one was inspired by my other car like this, which is my Kinder Surprise car. But that one is for doing wheelies. This one is actually for driving. It's a drift car, but it's pretty handleable. Yeah, it can't make turns if you don't drift, so, like, on anything more than a few degrees of a turn, you have to hit the brakes and go sideways. Ah! Uh-oh. Oh, it rewinds them, too? That's cheap. Thank you for letting me use your big burly car to stop my speed. The sacrifice is not in vain. It'll get me victory. Damn it, this car really can't turn. But I'm getting what I asked for trying to pick this car. I knew it wasn't very good for this. Drift cars are slow cars. We get it, you have steering, I don't. Uh-oh, oh, thank God I'm lightweight. Otherwise I'd have gone off that bridge. Reverse entry! Okay, can the glitching stop? That'd be good. This car is hard enough to handle when it's smooth gameplay. Okay, let me off his ass. There we go. Slingshot, sure, that's what that was. Seventh place, that's sad. We're definitely gonna have to do this again with a different car. Alright, so we'll go back and do that with the Ford Focus and see what. Hey, Nick was in this one. You got 11th place with a Ferrari 360? Bullshit. Wouldn't mark it. That was weird. time is it? 11 o'clock. Plus side of gaming in a basement is the computer helps keep the temperatures warm enough to actually live here. It's a little cool down here sometimes. Granted, it is winter, and I am in Canada. Not like southern Canada. Well, I'm in one of the southern provinces, but it'd be further south province, but I'm not that far south. I guess North Bay would be like central Ontario. Okay, that was some lagginess there on that trip. You dicks! I'm trying to get on the other side of you so I could use you! They did not allow it.
I'm not sorry. You deserved it for being in front of me.
These guys are gonna get it soon. Don't worry, they're getting their turn. See? Told you. Now this last guy. Lagginess again. You dick. That screwed it up for me. I'm not going to catch him now. Restarting it. Fucking traffic. I need the first place wins. Come on. flags right there when I went to turn. Hey, Bubs, I'm coming for your ass. Oh, come on. That was a mistake on my part. That's my bad. Tried to go a little too wide around the van here. Ah, shit. No. You can't have it. It's mine. I just gotta keep it. Alright, here we go. We got it, guys. It's ours. We're not gonna lose now. No traffic to stop us. Oh. Took a couple attempts. Mostly because I memed on the first try, but then I failed at the end of the second one. I mean, I got second place, but I'm trying for first.
And you missed it.
What are you saying?
Racer tearing up Horizon street scene. It's you, obviously. Sometimes I miss being underground.
Pretty sure this thing tops out at 306. Well, go up to 308. Going a bit uphill now, that's why it's struggling. I'm gonna keep going and see if we can get faster. Oh, we're up at 310, but now we're going downhill. Looks like 313. On a downhill, 309 on a flat. 310 on a flat, okay. Back to our destination. Not bad for a little Ford Focus. It was right there in the front, wasn't it? My cable for my microphone runs right next to my directional controls, so it was getting stuck underneath the right key. That's why I had to move my mic over to actually move over to the car I wanted. Fucking Nick. There he is again. What's he driving this time? What the hell is that? Oh shit. We're racing tractors now, boys. Oh, what the? I didn't mean to do that. Come on, let's beat him on the first try. Bye, Nick. Oh shit! Bye, Nick! I said. I said, bye, Nick. Still on my ass trying to get past me. Shit, man. Oh, hit the wrong thing. Yeah, we're gonna have to restart this race. Excuse me. I didn't even knock him off the road. Come on. We'll just restart it now instead of waiting through the... Why is my mouse not showing up? The glitchiness, guys. The fucking glitchiness. Like, these are AAA titles. Not supposed to have these kinds of issues, man. Fucking betas being released as AAA titles. I used you as a battering ram. Oh, for fuck's sakes, the lag happened again. Lag or frame dips or something. Okay. On the track, Trevor, on the track. There we go. Nope. He just bumped me. No. You mother... I would have made the turn if he hadn't bumped me. Going for that ass, Chiefy. You're gonna learn to fly today. Oh, damn it. That didn't work. You, Chiefy. That didn't work either. I'm gonna go back and actually just slow down. Shit. Okay, no. Come on. That was a weird spot to stop the rewind. Hey, why isn't it slowing down enough? What? Like, holy shit. And get that off my screen, please. Son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Restarting again. No, come on. It's still not showing my mouse. I'm going to restart the whole game. Like, this is ridiculous. But we're this close to the end of the stream. I don't want to do that. Trevor, no mouse control. really turns me off gaming, you know? Kind of shit. It's not like this is a brand new release. This is an old game. It's 2021, so 2 years old. They've had time to iron this shit out. I'm not even on old hardware anymore. I'm on modern hardware now. There's no excuse. Supra. Give me that speed. It's mine. All of it. Nope. Nope. Uh-uh. No. Oh. Not happening.
You're following the leader, and the leader is me.
Thank you for pitting me, it helps. Shit, I'm doing it again. I didn't even realize we were at this turn already. Make it. Yes. No. No, come on, man. Like, not what I wanted at all. Doesn't usually kick out like that. Yeah, I gotta use a little save skimming, but hey, whatever. As long as I get first. Cash register horn sound? That doesn't sound like it would make a good horn. Okay, what do we have here? A Honda Civic. I don't want a Honda Civic, thank you. I'm good, you keep it. You need it more than I do. That looks windy. The cliff, that's a cliff, that's a cliff. Okay, thank you, Castle Wall.
You have arrived at your destination.
This looks like another one with a lot of cornering. But I want to use something different, so we're going to use the Mustang from Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift. You know, the one with the RB26 engine in it. Not that this one has an RB26, but I think it has a six-cylinder. Can't remember what engine I have in it. Now this is more of a rally car. But it does okay. A little splashy on the corners. But you know, Drift King and all. Gotta drift my way down the mountain, you know? That's the deal. That's how we do it. This is how we do it. Oh, what? It's this part. We know this part from the marathon. Mayhem. Okay, I almost hit that truck and glitched through the wall. Yeah, this looks like something the guy from Tokyo Drift would drive, with all this damage on it. I guess I should have e-braked. Oh well, still got first. He is on my ass, though. A little distance on him. Yay, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it! First try, guys! Woohoo! We got 11:32. We got time for a couple more races, but I'm gonna go to the bathroom first. So I will be back in a quick moment. All right, I'm back. Street race right here, I can do. That means left turn.
In 100 meters, turn right.
That did not look like a roundabout to me. That's what crumple zones are for, guys. Help you keep your momentum going on the corner like that. Wait, that sounds legit. My bad, didn't mean to bump the mic. Excuse me. I'm pretty sure the tires I put on this car are a little bit too aggressive looking for the tires that were in Tokyo Drift. Pretty sure he just had basic, like, street car tires. But I needed the grip. Come on. Those sucked me right in. Oh my. Damn it, TK! Ah, crap. I gotta pay more attention to the road and stop looking at other shit. Still barely made that fucking turn. Like, come on, why is it sliding so much all of a sudden? The other race, it seemed better. Make some debris. I'm not gonna catch him like that. This might require the forward focus. Why is it sliding so far sideways? Like, holy crap. I didn't have that much sideways momentum. Like, jeez. I think it's because I'm pushing the gas and it's just, like, losing all traction all of a sudden. I have to try coasting in those kinds of turns. Move out my way. My finish line's right here. Haha, it's mine. Sweet. Nick got 7th place in this one. Asking about my tune.
About. Take the second exit.
Las afueras. Okay. Oh shit. Nope, nope, nope. Rewind. Yoink. That's cheating. I don't care. Ah. lag. Drop all the debris. Okay, I figured it would bounce off the wall a little harder than that, but apparently not. Sharp right. Hm, 69%. Fucking van. We got it. All right, we got time for one more quick race. Yeah, I already said. Like it last time. I don't need to like it after every race. Jeez. Where am I right now? Oh, okay. We'll make our way to this one. Aww, 2000. Kilometers more to get 3 stars on that. That is not a car, not something I'd be able to do in this car. Looks like a pretty straight shot to me. Yeah, you keep calculating. No. Please don't break my arm.
No.
Oh, no, that's not. No. Like, it should default on the car that I'm in. Like, come on. Like, what's this car's level even? B695 or something? Is it at least that? Oh. Let's see what the fuck it is. It didn't even show me what my car's speed rating is. Oh well. Just see if we can win. Car has good handling because it's stock. It's a Renault. Little rally car thing though, so. Could have pretty good specs already. Doesn't break free, that's for sure. I can't slide at all. That would be fine if it had the turning radius, but it doesn't really. Which means I'll have to slow down a lot on the sharper turns. Luckily, this is just a B-class race. Uh-oh. Okay, I didn't make that turn. Wow. Okay, yeah, we're winning this one easily. Whee! Photo finish. That looked cool. A Megane R26R. It was a B678. Where am I? I'm not seeing my icon right now. Oh, I'm way down here. Okay. Screw it. We'll do one more. I have no idea what you're talking about, man.
Oye, amigo. I hear Horizon Street Scene Pilotos talking about you. Saying you might be the next big thing on the scene. With the wins you're getting, I think they have a point.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
That's how you execute a proper left turn.
You will arrive at your destination.
Okay. So I can tell you officially about this superstar driver with 10 race wins in a row. And invite you all to come down and watch with me this weekend. Okay, we're gonna end it with a meme car. Fuck it. We're going with the Nyan Cat. It's not the best for road battles, but it'll do. A little drifty. Just by steering. Got high handling. So, you can see it gave me some other off-road vehicles to battle against. Unfortunately, they're still going to drive as if they're made for this kind of road. Cut me off. Tough, right? You can take this. The good thing about driving an off-road vehicle that's still pretty good on the road is even if you accidentally go off-road, it's really just a benefit to you unless you're hitting a bunch of debris. Because you'll just get better traction off-road. This is the same road race we did earlier, but it said it was new. How did he just catch up to me? I guess he has a higher top speed. That makes sense. I am off-road. So I saw on Twitter that Tim Pool's finally taken that Eliza Blue situation seriously, which is good. Because the issue was never about her scantily clad ass being on fucking World Star Hip Hop videos. It was that she was censoring people for sharing it. Which makes no sense. Even if you have something against the video, and you get the video taken down, which she did eventually. But, like, that's something that you deal with in court. You don't get to call it something it's not when it hasn't been decided in court that it is, you know what I mean? Like, she's trying to say she was sexually trafficked in that video. But anyways, I don't want to get too far into that. I've been all over that shit on Twitter. Been one hilarious meltdown after another. Okay. Well, that's going to be it for races tonight, guys. Now, streaming is still going to be, like, irregular for a little while, just because I'm still not fully set up here. I'm going to hang that blanket up back there eventually. That shelf isn't going to stay there. And I still got to get my lighting up here and all kinds of other little things. But also, I got my friend Nick coming out for a week next week. Like, next weekend, I'm going to pick him up. He's coming out for a week. So I might not stream too much while he's out. So yeah, it's going to be erratic streaming for a little while. I'll try to stream when I can, though. Alright, anyways. That's going to be it for me tonight, guys. So I hope you enjoyed the show. I hope you enjoyed the races. If you did, please hit that like button and leave a comment. Tell me what you liked about it. And I'll catch you on the next one. So, till next time, guys. Peace out.